On this day in 1998, the Space Shuttle Discovery blasted off from Cape Canaveral with 77-year-old John Glenn on board, making him the oldest person to fly in space. The shuttle orbited the Earth 134 times with John Glenn at the controls and his right-hand indicator permanently on.
Didn't know what time it was, the lights were low, oh, oh.